Jaden back to you again with another video. And today, we're going to play some Homefront The Revolution. We never played this game before, so let's get right into it. Let's see if it'll work if I turn the lights off. Let's see if it'll be better. Looks a little bit better.
Not a little bit, though. Just gonna put my mic or something. That should be okay.
Back at you guys, another video with the lights off, so we could see better, so that's why you can't see me. But here's, we're playing some Homefront The Revolution. This looks real life, like the game is like. Okay guys, just wake up. Here we go.
Hello and welcome to KAC. I'm Sue Binga. Today's top story, preparations begin today for the much anticipated Patriots Day parade. This auspicious calendar event celebrates the contribution of the liaison officers who work tirelessly to bridge the gap between the emergency administration and the ordinary citizens. To ensure the safety of the citizens during the parade, Mayor Simpson has vowed to redouble anti-terrorist efforts and has allocated additional peacekeeper resources to tackle any and all criminal activity in the lead-up to the parade. Mayor Simpson has just released the following statement.
We all know only too well the threats we face daily here in Philadelphia. The bombings, the shootings, all orchestrated by Benjamin Walker's National Network of Terror. Rest assured, we will bring these criminals to justice.
Benjamin Walker.
Peacekeeper patrols keep our streets safe and secure for all citizens. Thanks to improved threat recognition systems on drones, potential terrorists can be identified and neutralized swiftly.
He calls us terrorists after what he's done?
He wouldn't be so confident if he knew Walker was right here in Philly.
Yeah, Walker's really going to stir things up. How long do they do?
5 minutes.
Person,
and
he's
the
was fast. That's nasty.
Let's hear the district department address. Gotta make contact with another resistance cell. Fuck. It's a bad time to get shot. But these, the spawners are taking a signal. If you can find a network transceiver attacking to them, that'll connect us to the hidden resistance signal and show us the closest safe house. Here. We're working blind here. We need to find a resistance stash. Intel on the
party time? How?
Well, it's not... Well, it's not time. Dad just wants us to get off of electronic. Here.
Oh my gosh.